We know December can bring the cold, but it can also bring many events to look forward to in the sky. You just have to look up.
That's right. And tonight, meteorologist Bridget Mahoney is live in the Woods Basement System Storm Runner at the Science Center with more on those meteor showers that are going to peak this week.
Yeah, hey guys, it's the Geminid meteor showers that are peaking over the next couple of days. Of course, you can see the weather where I'm at. It's rainy, it's cloudy, and the clouds really halt the viewing, and that is to be expected all the way through the night. So you won't be able to catch a glimpse of them tonight. Now, the Geminid meteor shower is considered actually the highlight of the meteor year as we are passing through a debris zone. This shower is one of the most reliable showers of the entire year, and the peak days are December 13th and the 14th. The best time to watch is after midnight in a dark sky away from pollution, and make sure you have a wide view of the sky. Specifically, 2 a.m. is when the shower's radiant point, the point at in our sky where the meteors radiate from, is the highest in the sky. The radiant rises in the east and sets in the west and travels along the southern edge of the sky. There is a possibility to see up to 100 to 150 meteors per hour. Now, the unique thing about this meteor shower, it originates from asteroids. This is the largest named asteroid that passes closely from the sun. The heat from the sun actually causes the debris that we see to shed.
But one of the other features about the Geminid that is so exciting is that we stand a great chance this year of seeing different colors of shooting stars as well. Meteors are not just white points of light in the sky. Instead, depending on what different materials are burning up in the Earth's atmosphere, you can see different colors and a great light display with the Geminids. Unfortunately for us this year, we are expecting a lot of clouds here in the St. Louis area, but that's nothing to be discouraged by, because even a few days after the peak, if things clear up or if you get any sort of break in the clouds, it's a good chance to look up and see what you find.
And we're hoping the clouds break within the next few nights. Now, I'll tell you what, tonight is not the night. They aren't going to be breaking as we head into the overnight hours. But Sunday night looks like clouds could break up and clear out after midnight. Now, we have more events to look forward to in the next week when you look up to the sky. That is the alignment of Saturn and Jupiter. Meteorologist Angela Huddy, she will actually have more on that next week. Reporting live in St. Louis with the Woods Basement System Storm Runner, meteorologist Bridget Mahoney, Fox 2 News.